Hello, everybody. All right. This is a day I normally don't stream. But I'm having one of those days. We are going to play. Play the island, but you guys are gonna have to tell me where you want me to spawn in at. We are literally going to do whatever you guys want. All right, let me get myself set up so I can see chat. There we go. All right. So, South Zone 1 is where I normally spawn in at when I play. The question is, where should I spawn in this time? Because you all get to decide. Where should I spawn in, people? Where do you want me to spawn in at? Should we give you guys a minute or 30 seconds? Let's do a minute. We'll give you guys a minute. So, here we go. I'm gonna start the timer on my phone. Where do you guys want me to spawn in at? Otherwise, I'm gonna spawn in the snow. Where would the snow be? North zone? Probably. Let's see. We have North Zone 1. That's going to put me up near Carnivore Island. North Zone 2. Put me up there. North Zone 3. Oh, in the snow. I'm gonna go there. How about that? Does that work? North Zone 1? I did ask. That's the whole point, right? All right. North Zone 1. Because I'm pretty sure that's snow. I think. I know North Zone 3 is snow. I know that one is snow. I think north, upper left-hand corner. Where is it at? I think that's as far left as I can get, because I know what you're talking about. You're talking about that mountain all the way up there. But I can't. That's as far left as I can get. And I think that's snow. That's good? Okay. We'll go there. Oh. Nope, that's not what I want. She at? There we go. Alright, so there's our character. No, what is this? It changed it. Okay, but I put it back. So There we go. All right. This is going to be interesting. I'm going to die. All right. Yes.
Are you the one I've been waiting for? You might be.
What is this?
I hope so. It's been so many cycles since I was her. Do I even still remember Hope?
That's the beginning. We're definitely in snow. What is going on? Oh, I'm dying already. I'm just gonna die. That's all there is to it. Wow. That was quick. Yeah, that's a challenge. I'm gonna have to get... I'm not going to be able to stay there, so I need to find... I need to find a way to walk out of the snow? I don't know. I'm not sure how... Oh, scorpions. Oh, God. Nope. There we go. Holy cow. All right. Holy cow! Is that... It was. Oh my word. But this is fun. All right. Let's try this again. Yes, this is the way I want to go. Oh, look, there's my body right there. All right. Nope, I'm gonna die again. Like, really soon. Yep, here we go. I don't even know how to even begin. Oh my word. Let's see. I need a game plan. I'm dying quick. I need to make a campfire. I need to make a campfire as quickly as possible. All right. Let's try and make a campfire as quickly as we can. I need wood. Okay. Quick, quick, quick. Like a bunny. Doing it as fast as I can. Shoot. Nope. part. All right, how far away are we from our body? Can I get to my body? Ooh, that's a big fish. You guys see that? I don't know if I can reach my body. Nope. Dang it, but do you see that fish? It moved. Oh, I don't have enough. Dang it. Nope, I'm gonna die before I can even get a hatchet made. Alright, come on. Nope. Man. They don't make this easy. Like, I'm not even spawning close enough to my body to make it so I can grab stuff. Alright. Come on, I need a flint. I need flint. I need flint. I need flint. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ugh. I was gonna try and get a torch. All right, let's try this again. Need a torch. All right, come on. I need a torch. Come on, come on, come on. Dang it. I refuse to give up. I need a tree. I need a tree. All right. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna make it. Dang it. Alright, come on. Ah. Just need to be able to build a torch. All right. This again. Where's? Come on, give me a rock. Where's a rock? Okay. Dang it. I just can't even make a darn torch in time. Do you want me to spawn somewhere else? Or should we still struggle and try and make a torch? No joke. I'm free. Well, the whole point is that you guys choose. So if you don't want to continue to watch me die, y'all get to choose somewhere else. Oh, man. That was rough. I'll tell you that much. That's rough. Let's try hard zone 1. Are you good with that? I don't think it's snow, but I still think it's in a rough area. My pick? All right, let's try there. It's a spot that I'm not familiar with because I normally start in the easy area. All right, so we're not in the snow, but we're still in a hard area. Oh, look, there's a Spino right there. All right. We need... There's some rocks. I need rocks. So this is an area of the map that I don't normally start in. In fact, I don't think I've ever started in a hard area. All right. Do we have a pickaxe? Yes, we do. Nope, I am solo. I am solo on purpose. Because I cannot play unofficial. Can't do it. The biggest thing is let's see, what do I want to the reason I'm not on official is because, wait a minute. Well, I can't disagree with you, but the main reason is because there's that countdown timer, the demolish timer. And I can't play a game that I have to log in. I can't do it. Yeah, the decay timers. I can't do it. It's too much pressure. Too much pressure. Well, and I can transfer for maps on single player. In fact, I'm going to do that because I want to be able to go get another Shadow Main and all that stuff. But yeah, I prefer single player. I don't have to deal with the decay timers. I don't have to deal with Oh, that's right. You do, don't you? I was never able to get on those servers. I couldn't figure out how to get on. What is that? that a dolphin? Nope. Not a dolphin. No, I couldn't even find like the login. It was weird. Like I was able. What is that? Shoot. If I go into the water, will it follow me? Oh, damn it! Am I literally behind the rock the Allosaurus was behind? Yep, because there he is, right there. It spawned me in behind the rock that the Allosaurus was standing behind. All right. Well, that direction's not safe. Let's go this direction. At least this way there's a trike that I can run to and kind of, if I run into an aggressive dino, I can use the trike as a bodyguard. I don't want to punch the trike. Stone, of course. I need stone. All right. Let's see, we need, shoot, run. There was a T-Rex. Oh, shoot. Nope, go away, Dillo. Man. All right. I think we're safe. I think. Yep, the Dillos are distracted by the moss chop. All right. We need. I'll take the shirt. There's another Dillo. All right. Oh, compies. Go away, compies. I am not gonna do death by compy. No, we're not playing that game. Alright, I thought I made a shirt. Oh, I did, right there. Alright. I have two shirts. My mouse is acting wonky. What is that? Oh, damn it. Really? And I'm running towards the scorpion. That's great. Whee! There's a turtle. And a trike. Yay! There we go. Okay. So, scorpion. No. No. Go away. Oh my word. All right, what I need to make. Yeah, no joke. As I'm running towards the swamp. All right. We need. I need wood. I need a way to protect myself. All right. Now. Now we can protect ourselves. That's a level 20. You're a level 15. Probably not a smart idea to attack you guys. Holy cow. There's more of you. Oh, it's stuck in the rock. I got him out of the rock. No, stop it. There. All right. We need a campfire. All of this stuff. All right. The question is, what should we do now? I need stone and thatch. Where do we want to build our first base? turtle, trike. I don't know. All right, let's get this meat cooked. I made a campfire. Where is it? There it is. We want meat in there. We want wood in there. Light it. All right. So, we are here. Here we are. Where do we want to build our base? At least our little first base. And then we have to... Well, we don't have to do anything. It's whatever you guys want. I do have to get meat so I don't die. But then it's, what do you guys want to do? Should we build our base right here? Or should we try to get to a different location? Should we just keep heading this direction and try and make it through the swamp on foot? That might be fun. Do we... A raft base. Okay. We can do that. Let's see. What level do I have to be to get a raft? Sixteen, I can build a raft. And we are currently level 7. So, let's see. We need... cooking pots for XP. Just craft cooking pots? Where are they at? They're right there, right? Yeah. We can do that. Normally what I do for XP is I do a mortar and pestle and do narcotics, make narcotics. Is what I normally do for XP. But we just leveled up. All right. Yeah, and it's something that we're gonna end up needing. So let's do... Oh, and I can't do that yet. Dang it. That's okay. We got a mortar and pestle. We're gonna put that there. All right. Now, in order to make a mortar and pestle, we need stone. getting there, slowly yet surely. All right, this is really driving me nuts, so. Most annoying thing in the world. There we go. Get rid of all of that. Okay. Next. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Can I sit it down? Oh, I have to place a floor. Okay. So let's do, I need fiber and wood. I don't know how safe that is. Makes me nervous. Doing it. We're getting her done. All right. We have a platform. Where's our fire? We're encumbered. That's okay. We're gonna do this. Do 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 do. Bum ba dum ba dum. Because all of this helps us. All right. Put that there. There. We need to take this and we'll split it all. So that it decomposes faster. All right. We need berries in there. I don't think I did. No, I did. Okay. I put berries in there. We need more berries. And we can also make shoes and hat and all of that stuff. Ta-da! Doo-doo. Hands. All right. We're getting there. Slowly yet surely. What should be the first dinosaur we tame? I don't know. Right. Narcotics. What else can I throw in here to get the weight down? Hold on a second. My mouse is not working. There we go. That should be better. All right. Hopefully that's better. All right, now everyone's quiet. It was the mailman.
Yeah.
Oh, it wasn't the mailman, it was UPS. Different kind of mailman. All right. Apparently, Tom felt like he needed to bark at him as he was pulling out of the driveway. Weird dog. All right. We need this to decay. Decay faster. Let's go after. Oh, that leveled us up. What level are we now? 9. How many engrams do we need for the raft? Oh, it doesn't tell us. But now I can get the narcotics. You want the spark powder too, and the spyglass. No. I am, let's see, can I show it to you guys? I am. It would be like playing during a special event. I think that's where basically my settings are at. Yeah, they're like 2 or 3 times normal. That's about what they're set at, depending on what it is I'm doing, but yeah, about 2 to 3. I know I don't want to go too far over here because there's a T-Rex and an Allosaurus. You know what? That was one thing that surprised me. That Allosaurus was alone. Did you notice that? I've never seen an Allosaurus alone. They're normally in like a pack of at least two or three, sometimes four. Huh? Ark.
I know, which one?
What do you mean, which one?
Yeah.
What map?
Yeah.
I'm on the island.
Like which DLC?
I'm on the island. That's it.
You're reciting something new, but I guess not.
What?
That would be something new and exciting, but...
No, I'm in pain and I just want to sit.
Talking about the game.
I know.
You're in pain in the game?
No.
You're not sitting, you're holding a spear and you're running down the beach.
Yeah, something I can't do in real life right now.
You don't even like the beach.
That's right, I don't. I don't know if you can hear the conversation my husband and I are having. He asked me where I was playing, or what game I was playing. I said Ark.
I knew that.
And then he asked which one, and I was like, there's only one Ark. But I think he meant what map or DLC I was on. I have all the maps in Ark, but I still play more on the island than any of the other maps. It's the original. I mean, come on, how can you not like it? All right, we should... Come on, we're almost there. That's not what I wanted. What level are you? 10. Shoot. There's a scorpion. The island, I love the island. I just wish it had other dinosaurs on it. But yeah, I like the island. Can't wait to get a Thyla, because as far as the island map is concerned, I think the Thyla is like one of the best top-notch tames you can have. That and the Baryonyx, both of those, I love those two. Trying to stay away from that scorpion. He probably only spawned in because I killed all the dodos. What if I chase the scorpion into one of the dinosaurs? Let's see. What level is the scorpion? Is he coming after me yet? No, he's not. I think so. I think killing the dodos gave him a place. Level 10? Let's run to the trike. There we go. Kill it, trike, kill it. Hey! Wow, check that out. Nice. That was cool. We now have a metal pickaxe. All right. Our next level. All right, what do we need? Do a bed. We'll do stone arrows. I don't think those guys will attack me unless I attack it first, so. Alright. We need more berries. Let's Of course, it has to rain. Let's see how many more stuff we can stick inside that mortar and pestle to lower our weight. Alright, can we put that in there? And that in there, and that in there. Let's drop those two things. I can drop those things. I'm just going to empty everything except for the meat. All right. Now I'm getting cold because of the rain. I should be good. All right. Let's get we don't need any of that. We need this meat to spoil. No! There's no way what I heard was the moss chop. Moss chop was running from something. Okay, maybe it was just the moss chop, but it's running from something. What was it running from? I thought something was coming up behind me to eat me. All right, we should be level 11 now. Yep. Oh, it's an Argent. What the hell? I think I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I died by Argent. Question is, where am I? All right. I think I need to go this way. I can't see. Oh, a saber tooth. Isn't that nice? And there we go. There's the saber tooth. Let's run while I can. Can't even tell what I'm running into. I just know that our little platform is down here somewhere. Hopefully I don't run into, what's this? Oh look! Oh, no! Go away! It's coming after us again! Go after the turtle! There. There, it's going after the turtles. Alright, we're at level 12. Hopefully those two turtles can kill that thing. All right. All these stupid things. Let's get rid of all of this crap. Did they kill it yet? No. They did now. All right. How beat up are they? See, I'll take that. There we go. All right. Cook this prime meat. Why? I don't know. Because it's going to end up going bad anyways, more than likely. But that's okay. We need berries. All right, I think it's safe up here right now. Let's get us. All right, we are working on, y'all wanted me to start a raft base, so we gotta get to level 16. That's what we're working on. What else do we got? Any more berries? Berries. don't know. I will have to see. Alright, that's done. Turn that off. Alright. We're now level 13. We need... What is that? Please don't tell me that's a saber tooth. That's a saber tooth. Or a thyla. Either one, I don't want. Oh my word. I think that's a saber. Pretty sure that's a saber. All right, where's the nearest? Where'd our turtles go? There's one turtle. Where'd our trike go? There's another turtle. Did our trike disappear? How did you go from up there to down there? All right, that's definitely a saber. We just need to keep track of our turtle friends. Because as long as there's something else around here, we can just run to it, hopefully. All right. We need more berries. All right, where'd it go?
Good morning.
It was over here somewhere. I saw it down there.
Sure. Well, we will, because we really need to get it done. But yeah, I had some issues.
Okie dokie.
So, yeah, or can you see my sharing screen here? So, I had a couple of other things wrong with it, but I fixed those things, but I'm stuck with this. It's not changing a lot.
Aha! Puts us at 14.
134.
Two more levels.
134. Who's here? Or you might be here. This is where it doesn't get. That's a 34, line 34. So here it's telling you. That's a 12-hour directory. I actually changed it to a lowercase v, which I thought maybe that was the issue, but. Here.
Too heavy.
Yeah, I should. In front of this. Here.
Right.
So, it should be.
There.
Like this.
There.
Isn't that really it? Okay. Line 49. Is the bottom line.
I don't want any of that.
I guess it's not happy with
that
either, but. Right here. I am in top tech local script. But that's not where the report's going. Sure.
Two more levels. And we will be able to make our raft. All right.
Okay.
I think I'm going to start tossing fiber now, too, because.
Yeah, the other ones are saving
berries.
Tea files. I'm like, I don't want to do that. And, but I understand what you're saying.
More berries.
Okay, now the other one down here. There we go. Over there, I guess. Okay. See what it does this time. Oh, look at this. Something's happening. Simple fixes. That's why I was hoping you did. Oh, well. What's the file? Sure.
Okay. think there's only one more.
The whole thing or just part of it?
I think. We'll have to see. Mm-hmm. 15, one more level. One more is all we need. Making it. Yep.
Oh, that's it right there. Should I turn on the heat? Yeah.
All right, more berries. We're almost there. One more level.
You're talking like dollar. Oh, right. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
This should do it. It should push us up. We should be able to make a raft. There we go. Need a lot of wood. All right.
This one. Which one of these do we want? The B or the A? Okay. No, I don't think.
Okay. Wood.
Thank you. They figure these things out eventually. I'm gonna get them all there.
Let's see.
Okay, but I don't, there's something I don't like about that.
That works.
Should we have all this mess in the beginning, or should we just save that? Okay, yeah, because we could echo the whole thing just the way it is. So we'll come out with that. That's kind of good. Okay.
You're gonna make ourselves red.
Sure. Here.
Alright.
It's going to the wrong place.
We need hide.
But yeah, wait, it's there.
Fiber. And then the wood. Oh, no.
Just start.
Here we go.
Where did that come from? Here, well, I have that.
And we have a raft.
Oh! It failed. Does all that crazy stuff and it yells it failed.
There we go.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah, well, thank you. It looks good enough, Josh. I think it's all done.
Alright. We have a raft.
Yeah, we got it.
Woohoo! Now what should we do? We definitely are gonna need a box, some kind of storage. But do we wanna just how do we want to do this? Do we want to build like a little... Do we want to build a little pirate ship like we did before? Or do we just want... Because there's only so many items we can put on this thing.
Well, this time I did everything except what I wanted it to do. It's not here.
Wait a minute, on solo, soloing, I might be able to put more stuff on here. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe the same rules apply. I'm not sure. I don't know if the same rules apply if I was playing on an official server as playing solo. I don't know. But either way, we now have a raft. So we need to put Do we just want to leave it a raft? Just a lonely flat raft for now? Or do we want to actually build on it? That's the question. We can turn it into a boat.
Okay.
Like a little pirate ship like we had in the other one.
My Frankenstein. My apologies. You're probably correct with that. That's not the best way
to do it. Or we can just leave it the way it is for right now. Please don't tell me you had me build me a raft because you wanted me to go to Carno Island. We have what? We have leads on this map? What are leads? Oh, yes. We can't go out into, like, out there. Yes. We want to stay as close to the shore as possible. Because I think that's what we actually saw when I was, when we were in the snow area. And we saw those two fins. I don't know if you remember me pointing those out. I think that's what that was. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure it was a lead. All right. Oh. All right. So what should we do with it? Should we build it? Or should we just leave it as it is for right now? If you build it, they will come. I don't know. I think, yeah, I can always build it up later. For right now, let's get off the beach. So we need, we'll put a fireplace. Yes, we do need a bed. That isn't definite. Where's hide, fiber, thatch, and wood. What? Of course, I'm short by one. Oh, here comes the fog. I hate fog.
Yours worse than mine. Put mine back.
All right.
So what that one that you're writing is doing is it's just taking the stuff in the temp report, not the actual file inside of there that says temp version, right?
I'm trying to think of stuff that I know. Wow, gunpowder, that's definite. All right. I'm gonna craft a bed. There's a bed.
Am I supposed to have a dollar sign at the end?
Alright, we definitely need a box. Thatch. We need thatch. I actually want more than just a box. But for right now, we might need two boxes. This is gonna get us off the beach.
Star. Doesn't really direct it to the next inside file, right? To the empty file. We get the last one.
There we go. Alrighty. Ooh, we need to make another mortar and pestle. Enough to make another one. We need more stone. Alright, that should give us another mortar and pestle. Okie dokie.
Of course. Yeah, it is totally different.
Alright. There we go. We are on a raft now. Let's see about... where do we want to go? Now that we have a raft. Is killing me. In the lava cave. The artifact of the massive. Is that
last recorded version is the only echo you have, so
on Herbivore Island. Or is it on Carnivore Island?
Commenting out. Ash. I don't know if that's gonna help.
Isn't? Because that's Carnivore Island. Herbivore Island's right down there, right? Yeah, the bottom right. Oh, I think I know what cave. Okay. Yeah, it's that. It's this direction. I think it's right where the peninsula, like halfway, right? Where the peninsula sticks out. I'm pretty sure. All right.
Yeah, that'd be interesting. I'm sorry. We need to work right away to save you a bunch of time.
No risk. So you're sending me on what you think is an easy errand? The whole point is to die multiple times.
Why my particular stuff is acting up, because I didn't do anything to change it. I ran it exactly the same way I did last time.
What is that? Oh, it's a bird. Never mind. Yeah, you can't steer in K-mode. That's why I got out of it real quick, so I can see what's going on. Am I stuck on something?
Right.
Yep, I was. As long as I stay near the shore,
okay.
I shouldn't run into any. Because they prefer the deep water.
That's what I'm telling you. Yeah. some gremlins in our system. That's all right, because now, every time I do it, I make sure that that IP is set to 5087. Because I'm like, okay, I know things are getting changed when I'm not looking.
All right.
Yeah. It hasn't. Yeah, it hasn't happened since then. So I don't know if that was a mistake or not.
The dolphin cave, not the dolphin, the lava cave should be...
But anyways, yeah, that actually ran just fine. I still
think we're getting
have
close.
Some issues, I think, with the vehicle.
Snidera. And the swamp's right there in front of us. There's a megalodon.
I know, but I'm tired of it.
Oh. That was a big megalodon. I think that might be an
so,
alpha. Although it's not really glowing red, is it?
Says it was interrupted.
Don't want to go too far out.
Just
stay as close as I can.
A couple times it's happened.
There's a Sarco. Oh, there's one of those salamander thingies. Yes, I see you. Hold on. I gotta let a dog out. That was something getting in the water with me. Oh, that was a frog. Okay. I'm gonna go let a dog out real quick. Who else wants out? Everybody? One, two, three. Molly dog? There's three. All right. Oh.
I removed that.
It's not on. How is it now? There we go. Now it's working. Okay. Do 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 do. We're gonna find the lava cave. Lava cave. And coffee. Lava and coffee. My two favorite things in the morning.
I showed you this line, but this actually runs for like hours, so you don't know exactly what it is.
And there's Megalodon butt. What is it chasing?
How to shut this window because it's not even doing it. What is it? It's not working away. The other thing is, I tried to update test complete and it fails to update.
Alright, now I know we're getting close.
So, anyways, yeah. When I went into the remote,
if I remember correctly, there's like this weird rock formation.
My curfew, and it was like 36.
Where this cave is?
So, Maybe it was, yeah. So maybe it was dragging or something.
Yeah.
Usually when I go in there, I try to.
And there's always. There's this weird rock formation, and there's normally.
Now, when I go in there.
Yeah, there's an inlet, and there's brontos. There's normally at least two brontos walking around. Of course, as I say that, a bronto comes into view. This isn't it, though. At least I don't think so. I think it's right around the other side here. Of this rock. I think. Good grief. It looks like a megalodon and two dolphins.
I used to. I don't know if you recall when I was doing it, I was decorating it, and you were like, wow, you can update it. Well, now I can't. I don't have the permissions to update it anymore.
Yes. You're right. This is it right here.
So, here's the other thing that comes up every time I click on TMS. This is every time.
Alright.
And I click OK, and it opens again, but I don't know if it's actually sending all the information.
Yes, where did I put that? There it is. Alright. It's right there. It's been a long time since I've been in this cave. All right. There we go. This actually wouldn't be a bad place to build a base. more metal on Herbivore Island, plus there is PTs. Yeah? Let's see. Let's go back to, I want to see, dogs want in. Come on. There you go. That's one of the three. I might have to get up two more times. Okay. I want to see if the box of rocks is still in here that I dropped.
As long as it doesn't really interrupt anything I'm working on.
Nope. It's not in here anymore.
Why is it missing the whole file?
All right. So now that we got crystal, we're going to make giant bee honey. We're going to make the, what you call it? Yeah, the spyglass thingy. Oh, it is a spyglass. All right. We need, that's not what I wanted. All right, we need crystal.
Yeah. But
fiber. Oh, there's no fiber in this one. Hide.
Oh,
wood.
Then you know what? I think I was using hide.
And fiber. There we go. Actually, I'll do that. All right.
Well, we had an issue with it when you put the skip days in on the UI and you saved it.
So do you want me to go to
randomly would come back
Herbie Island then?
So you would have like January 15th, you pick that date as a skip date, you click save, and then when you come back to that page.
No, it's not my choice.
Twice. But I did fix it.
It is your choice. Where should we go?
Yeah. Well, that thing was barking at me about it. That's the only reason I was.
Really?
Yeah. Alright, so I'll let you get what you're doing. And by the way, I did try to do all the stuff that we did with Get Reports and Putty as well, but I got the same result as far as issues. So I thought maybe it was my.
Go to Herbie Island, get a PT, do a note run, get to level 62, get an RG, tame a lot of Rexes and Megatheriums, fight the bosses and win.
All right, I'll be here.
Right. What's the point in that? Level 38 for a PT saddle. Well, let's see. We're going to have to build a base. Because we need a base of operations. Where do we want to build our base of operations? And what kind of base do we want? Do we want like a bunch of small bases all around the map? Or do we want one big giant base? We're gonna need guns and trank darts and a greenhouse. Especially if we're gonna be taming Rexes and Megatheriums for boss fights, we're gonna need kibble. Let's see. So where do we want to build our first base? Oh, I never fixed my flint, thatch, we should find all the notes. All the notes on the island. That would be fun. They are. I know. Doesn't that sound like fun? I'll have to get into the caves to get the notes. There are. So we'd have to wait to get some notes until like right before we ascend. You said there's a note on top of this cave? I don't know if we can get there. Let's see. Oh, that's one thing I needed. Because I was getting the shit from the trilobites. That's what I was looking for. What do I need for spears? Wood. Fiber. Getting all the notes will be a long-term thing. I'll have to get them all before we ascend. hell is that happening? Apparently they are. Let's see, are there any more? Yep, there's one. I think we got enough. Let's head to Herbie Island. I think. Oops. Oh, do I have a level up? And I didn't even realize it. Apparently. Alright. That's Herbie Island right there. Right in front of us. Hopefully we can get there without getting attacked. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. All right, let's see. All right, so by the back, you mean yeah. I can't see anything this far away. I'll have to head out a little bit. I think we made it.
Molly, you want to go outside? Go play with this thing.
Is it out there?
No.
All right, we made it. All right. Well, if we're gonna tame, we need. Let's see. This time it was the real mailman. I know everyone wants love now because I'm calling everyone's names. I know. Yes. That's my girl, huh? All right. Is everyone done? Yeah, it's the mailman, Tal. There you go, see? There's Daddy with the packages. You gotta sniff the packages, make sure they're good.
Same guy? He's been coming here for 30 minutes.
He tried to grab the corner of the bag.
There's no food in there.
Goofball. All right. We have a bola. We need trank arrows. Oh, I'm muted? No, I'm not. Can you hear me? It says that I'm. Can you hear me now? Oh, it was you. Okay. What is this? It's all junk mail. Don't care. Junk mail. Okay. There they are. We need 8 arrows. Or 8 points. All right. I wouldn't blame it. I absolutely would mute automatically too if I could. Alright. I think we should build a base right in here. How level is this area? I think it's pretty level. And if we build the base in here, we'll get rid of the rocks because the base will be there. And it can be nice and big. And then we have the water right there. I think we can do this. And we can tame critters and put them in there. I don't know how safe bringing the raft in here will be, though. Because this is on the opposite side. It is. It's a nice, peaceful island. I won't have to worry about things killing me or tearing up the base. I think we can do that. We'll build a base right in that little cove. It'll be really cool. There's a basil. That basil go. Not that it matters because I'm not going to be able to tame it, but you're breeding basils right in that inlet? That's cool. They make X basils? Let's get inside the inlet. This is actually my favorite place to go find basils, is Herbivore Island. They're always around here. All right. We'll just clear all this out and build right in here. Is it stuck? All right. I think I have wood, but I don't think I have the stone foundation yet. That's what I wanted to do. Nine. All right, we need another box. Fiber, thatch, and wood. Fiber, thatch, wood. Go. Now the question is, do we want? Do we want a simple box? Probably. Or we can build something not a box. There we go, we released him. You're welcome. Box or not to box? That is the question. It's level 50. See what kind of levels are on here. Ten, 75, 50, 45. 15. 85. 10. There's a level 90. Level 20. Whoa! That's a 120. That's crazy for the island. 5. A 90. 15. Let's see. Ooh, a 5. The 120. And a 45. Oh, it's out there. 15. There's the 90 again. I might go for that one. Whoa, dude. I almost fell off.
Hello. Really? I expected you would get it.
Yeah. And I almost did it. Oops. You've done it too? Well, that makes me feel a little better.
Not the scheduler. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Well.
Right. Right.
We need let's make some more
wasn't being made. Yeah, see, I thought about that too. And I was like, maybe it's lower version.
All right.
Okay.
large storage box. And trick arrows. Alright. Well, actually,
why wouldn't it pick it up? That's in. Originally, that's in Gear Reports.
We need to make a bow. Wood. All right, bow.
So see, if you look at your current version, it shows the version that I take. So that can only be what it is, right?
There was metal in here. Yep, right there.
Okay. So I'll have to add an echo in here, or instead of EMTV.
So all of this.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. It's not like an accurate way to go. version parts. Okay, and that's... Alright.
At least now I don't have to like freak out every time I hear footsteps behind me.
Alright, well, thanks for that, and I'll chat with you soon. Thanks.
Alright. Level are we? 22. And it's 38. Oh, we do want a feeding trough. That's weird. I have 9 engram points. This only takes 7. Oh, because I have to learn the wooden chair in order to do that. Never mind. That's why it's... We need that. And then we're going to need that. Okay. Deciding what how I want to build the base here. Hmm. I think I might just build a little small building right here, right in between these trees. That is what I'm thinking. Nothing big. Because we're on Herbivore Island, so the dinosaurs can stay outside. Nothing's gonna hurt them. Thinking that's a good idea. Stone foundations we don't learn until 24, so I can do wood. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Alright. So, I'm gonna do. We'll have to see how big I can make it. Fiber, thatch, and wood. I guess he just really wanted to see what I was up to, huh? Right in here. And of course you have to go walking through here. Of course you do. Right now that works. It's 26. What does that? Well, now we're at stone finally. Alright. I need wood. there. Go change these out. I can live with that. We leveled up again. What level are we now? 28. 10 more. 10 more to go, and we'll get our PT saddle. I might end up taking these down, these trees. I think I still might build a really big base in here. Just because I like the idea of building a really big base inside that cove. Oh, no! No! Ow! Stop it! Oh my word. Get off! Stupid trikes. I'm done busted all my stuff now. Ugh. Stupid, stupid trikes. No, I don't think it's busted. At least I don't think so. I'll have to look. Fiber, thatch, and wood. Fiber, thatch, wood. Not enough fiber. I need to find fiber down here. Nope, the bed is still there. Man. Let's try and rescue all my stuff. It's not what I wanted. Man, what a pain in the butt, stupid trikes. thought I was far enough away from that trike when I was doing that, but apparently not. There's one more bag. There we go. That was everything. The only thing they didn't bust on the raft was the bed. But they hurt it pretty bad. Look how bad that hurt. Holy cow. All right. So what level am I at now? 28. 38 to make the PT saddle, which is what we want to then be able to turn around and build an Argent trap. And to build an Argent trap, I need these two things, so that's at level 31. Level 31, we can start building our materials for the Argent trap. And then 38 is the saddle for the PT. Argent saddle is 62. All right. Well, I'm going to spend probably the rest of my playing time deciding on how I want to build my base. If I want just a box, or if I want to actually build something cool in here. It would make me sad to get rid of at least that tree, so I kind of want to keep that tree. The other ones can go. We'll see. But anyways, that is what I will do. And we'll pick up this "you decide what I do" or something tomorrow. We'll just roll with it. Whatever. Until then, I will see you all next time.